Is he a bald skating zombie?
Big old zombie face.
My name is Zombie Earl.
Big old zombie face.
My name is Zombie Earl.
Sorry about your hair.
Success.
My head is in a zombie's mouth. Look at it. Sorry about your hair.
Success.
My head is in a zombie's mouth. Look at it. Sorry about your hair.
Success.
My head is in a zombie's mouth. Look at it. Sorry about your hair.
Success.
My head is in a zombie's mouth. Look at it.
Can someone put my hair back on?
Yes.
Can someone put my hair back on?
Yes.
Can someone put my hair back on?
Zombie fun time.
Yes.
As we film this, we just know a little bit.
We just saw some clips.
Yeah, and
somebody put my hair back on.
Yeah, and our friend that does these they're so much fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm sure when we see the real full song, we will have enjoyed it too. But that was a Turbo Toy Time song. It's been a second.
Yeah.
It's a little early for Halloween.
But Halloween's every day.
Halloween's always fun.
Yes.
Right, yeah. But fear not, we will have some spooky, we'll have another spooky song and like a haunted fort for Halloween when October gets here.
We should use the nuggets and make a haunted fort.
We're going to do the colored fort, remember? The ghost fort?
Oh, yeah. Can we do a nugget one too?
Maybe. We'll definitely have some Halloween fun, even if it's not in video. But thank you guys so much for watching. We do videos all the time, and actually, if you'll notice, this room...
It's turning into Cayman's bedroom.
It's not going to be the playroom anymore. We actually have to make a set.
At the warehouse.
Yeah, where I work. I'm making, we built a room at the warehouse.
We have LED lights. We have a pink tent. I mean, there was a blue one, but I wanted pink because pink's the better.
Okay, don't worry. Next week, it'll appear like it's normal because we already filmed one that's going to go up next week in this room.
Yes.
But 2 weeks from now, on Saturday, you'll get an unveil of the new Turbo Toy Time Ultimate Playroom. Yes. So, I can't wait. You guys... Have a great day. Make sure you get your old toys out and figure out a new creative way to play with them because you don't always need a new toy.
Yes.
Use your old ones because they're sitting there and they want to be played with too.
Yes.
And of course, if it's nice outside.
Go outside and play.
Yes. If it's not, you can always do something.
Creative inside.
And if you go outside, of course, be safe and cautious and make sure your parents know what you're doing, of course.
Like, if you're inside, make a song of your own.
Make your own song. Boom. That's it. I'm done. I love you.
I love you too.
You guys have a great day. We'll see you on the flippity flop. Peace.
Yeah, you get out.
Sounds good.
Get out.
Out.
Get out.
All right.
Cats rule.